Out of this little funk that they're in after dropping two games at home last week. They'll be searching for some relief on the road this week coming up. The men losing to Angelo State and Texas A&M Kingsville. They're now 3-4 in Lone Star Conference play. That puts them 7th place in the standings. Now, they've dealt with some injuries over the past couple weeks, but head coach Josh Newman says that's not the excuse. He says they need to value the ball more and trust each other.
It's like a new recipe. We put all these things in together, and we got to figure out what's the right one, what's the not one, who's going to believe in the other guy. One of the things we have right now is who's willing to do it first? Who's willing to take the sacrifice and say, this is the right thing? Because then it's contagious. But until then, you're going to kind of be spinning your wheels.